you'll see all my footage from yesterday. And left the camera in the taxi.
Coming to the airport.
Yes. Very expensive camera.
At least I told them he has another camera. And the cameras are materialistic. So you can always get another one.
No. No. Expensive camera.
I know.
And lost a lot of footage.
I also told them that we go to Japan.
All footage of yesterday.
At least about the entire trip.
Doesn't matter. Lost
all. Even the, did you Snapchat at all for the dinner?
Nope. Lost all the dinner footage. But this is our terminal. It's like a steam bun chair. So see you guys in Singapore.
They found the camera. They're gonna drop it off at the hotel.
There's our plane. So cloudy, huh? It's actually a pretty big plane for.
I mean, then again, it's an international flight.
Yeah, but it's only going to one country that's only like an hour away.
It's like
3 hours away.
It's like us going to
New York.
Like
yeah, but Jamaica was that tiny plane. Very happy that we found the camera. We're on the plane. Singapore, here we come.
I saw it coming from miles away. I better speak up if I got something to say, 'cause it ain't over until she sings.
So we are in Singapore right now at the Hyatt. We're just waiting for our room to get ready. And then we got our high tea buffet, which are the savory items. And then we just had like random food.
It's not like Monday.
Huh?
This is not like Monday.
Yeah. It's different, but I like it.
We are gonna go explore. We have checked in, settled down. This hotel, we're getting an Uber, then we're going to this Durian place. So we're here, we found Durian. Yeah, this is a lot, what do you think? Up to you.
Okay. Let me get that way.
Where is it?
Let me get. Here?
Oh, you want to
eat there? That way.
Yeah. Okay. No, we eat here.
Here.
Oh, look like it's famous for Durian. We found Durian!
Let's walk a block.
After we finish eating. Oh no, we're gonna finish this one. Look at the store. Time to walk around. Yeah, I'm looking for something closer to us, like, mom. I just don't want to carry so much stuff. Well, our Uber driver was very talkative. He was really nice. He gave us a tour. He gave us a history of Singapore. For some drink. These are real food. It's more than food. Apparently, they don't like Chinese people.
Uh-huh.
Apparently, they don't like Chinese people.
How much?
You know, hear what he said? That's what I like. If you find like small stores, basically anywhere you walk. So there are like restaurants setting up tables basically right on the sidewalk. Every block you walk to, like right here there's one. See? A lot of restaurants in the street. This is an internet bar. She's too hot to talk to you guys. I'll be the tour guide of Singapore. Oh, look at these. I bet you it's a nightclub. I think it's a nightclub. So our Uber driver told us there's a lot of prostitutes around these blocks. You want to get a cold drink? Gotta go cool down. $3.50. It does say $3.50 for two. $3.50 for two.
Is it not two?
They lie here, so don't buy this from here. Saigon Disco and Karaoke. I think there's something up here. Look what this place do. You guys need it. Catching Uber to go to market.
Like a big food
court market. Hopefully it's good.
You had your reasons, you had a few, but you know that I would go anywhere for you. Cause it ain't over until she sings. I just need to get it off my chest. Yeah, more than you know. Yeah, more than you know. You should know that baby, you're the best. Yeah, more than you know. Yeah, more than you know.
We are here somewhere.
It's called To Lock Air Market. So we got our first course, which is prawns.
Tiger shark.
Is it? Oh. Looks like a lot of sauce. Oh, it smells like chili. Like that sweet and sour. Okay, only one big one. Like a chili, the sweet sour chili sauce.
No napkins or anything here? It looks like you have to bring your own napkin.
It's good though. I like it. It has a lot of
there is some meal.
Thank you.
There's Stingray.
What is this one? Garlic oysters?
Yep.
And then we have the stingray. I'm actually going to try stingray first. Oh, fish.
No, yeah, more than you.
Shaved ice, but Hung ruined its image. Now it's like slushy. Okay, mango milk ice. What do you think? Cool you down?
What?
Does it cool you down? Awesome.
We will be staying there tomorrow. It's so humid and hot here. It feels so sticky. Day 2. We are looking for breakfast. It's very cloudy out. Ooh, Lady M coming soon.
I just don't know what floors are. Well, honey.
We are looking for
honey.
Honey for breakfast. Not for breakfast, we'll go back and pack. Off to
Arena.
Yes. Well, food isn't great. We got our food. I got my sandwiches. The fries is really like crunchy.
Like potato chips.
Yeah.
And then I got a coconut waffle. It's actually pretty good. Very fruity.
First rain in Asia. Check it out.
Oh. That's not bad.
This part. The hotel is so far, yet so close.
Nutmeg
walk. Wait, hold on. Look at this. Crazy. Here we go. Lovely for all these roofs. And we're back. Alright, and ready to go.
To Marina Bay Sands.
It's raining.
No, it's not.
At least it's not hot and humid.
It's 8 bucks. It's about 7 bucks.
Okay, see you guys over there. We are checked in, about to go into our room. This is the view.
It's so sweet, I guess.
Love this.
Spacious. Woohoo! Whoa, I like this. It's like your own. Whoa! Whoa! This is like a, this was like the size of like our bedroom at the Singapore one. We both get our own showers. We get our own showers.
Look at the swan.
sick. We got a his and her bath sink. Aww. Look at this. Huh? Why is there a swan? Oh, this was supposed to be for someone else. It is. Is it?
Yeah,
oh, you know, it's not. My name is Chun Young, your designated guest service agent who's responsible for the cleanliness and comfort of your room. Should. Oh, that's so cute. Thank you. Whoa, look how big this mirror is. It's very spacious. I like it.
This is a view of the outside. There's a giant mirror right here. Let's go see. Let's go outside. That's what I like about these places. The only way for the power to turn on. So you have to put the room key in, and when you leave, you have to take it off. Very convenient. Safe power. Here is outside the hotel. So, look like they're still renovating or something. We're in Tower 2. So that path will lead you to the mall. And the casino one way. I think one way lead you to the garden, I think. Let's really go see the garden from here. Let's see. Oh no. The Tower 1 is over there. So we're trying to find our way to the garden.
Because I guess we walk past this so we can see the starting line. Fruits and flowers.
Fruits and flowers. Is this it? Right. What does it say to MRT? No Durian. Fine for Durian. No outfit of the day. We're on the other side of the hotel. Here's the hotel. That's where we're going. You want to take a picture of the hotel? That's a clear view. Outside of the hotel.
We should come at night. That'd be lit.
To the cloud.
The cloud. Oh, wait. Flower dome. Oh, yes. Cloud forest. Flower dome is the world's largest greenhouse, which is pretty cool. So excited.
Run the longer. In the flower dome.
Do you see that flower right there?
It's a money tree.
Oh, that's
a flower. It's not a flower. It's just wood. Oof. Shouldn't it be warmer in here?
Are sweet and pure, but they can never tame a fire like yours. No, it ain't over until she sings. Yeah. Right where you want it, down on my knees. You got me begging, pretty baby, set me free. Cause it ain't over until she sings. Taste your smile until the morning light. Ain't no going back the way you look tonight. I see it in your eyes. Don't smile, just care more than you know. Yeah, more than you know. You should know that maybe you're the best. Yeah, more than you know. Yeah, more than you know. Yeah, more than you know.
This is connected to the mall, along with this, technically it's a mall.
Big mall.
Very big mall.
If we were to go ice skating,
connected to other buildings, all like the casino, museum apparently, and stuff.
Oh, shoot, guys. Like,
I'll finish working out. Now I'm gonna go to the pool and swim. Gotta go grab Christine at the pool. Oh, no, wait, she's still at the gym. Let's go grab her, then we'll go to the pool. Very annoying. Let's go up to the 22nd floor and switch to another elevator. Then we go all the way up to 55.
I saw it coming from miles away. I better speak up if I got something to say. Cause it ain't over until she sings. You had your reasons, you had a few. But you know that I would go anywhere for you. Cause it ain't over until she sings. I just need to get it off my chest. Yeah, more than you know. Yeah, more than you know. You should know that baby, you're the best. Yeah, more than you know. Yeah.
Guys, it's so cold in here. But outside is so hot.
Time for dinner. We're gonna go to Maxwell Food Center. Meeting with our friend Mitch, who lives here. The rain died down, which is good. It looks like it's about to clear out.
hot as the other one. Yesterday, the one that we went to, the Tulloch market, not as hot as that one.
Oh, Mitch just ordered these. Got the beers. Oh yeah, that one.
That's carrot cake.
We're about to feast.
And then we finally got tiger beer.
I like salad.
It tastes like it tastes like one of the Budweiser Heineken. What is that?
This is Rojak. It's like just stuff. I think it's.
More than you know, yeah, 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 more than you know.
Where we go?
This is Club Street.
It's called
Club like Street.
It's not clubs, but it's like a lot of bars. This is like the spot.
Doesn't this remind you of Ludwig? I would prefer to stand on the street. Marina pay my nail check.
There's limits to your free to Durian.
There's our hotel over there. It's a pretty good view from the gardens all lit up. The side. Back at the pool. We're on our way to, what is it? Super treat. Look at the hotel at night. You can't get lost when you're with me.
Same here.
You'll get lost if you follow her. It's like a blind leading the blind with her.
No.
And she's blind. So pretty here. Snapchat doesn't do justice to what we're seeing. In the city, we light a fire. In the city.
We are getting very close.
Are sweet and pure, but they can never tame a fire like yours.